What if the armies of the Lord picked up and dusted off their swords, vowed to set the captive free, and not let Satan have one more? What if the church, for heaven's sake, finally stepped up to the plate, took a stand upon God's promise, and stormed hell's rusty gates? What if his people prayed? If we prayed for those raised up to lead the way, then maybe kids in school could pray and unborn children see light of day.